yeah, look at that. Awesome XP.
Hello, yes, hello, hello, small one. Beautiful day. I'm working tonight. Oh, shit.
You see a source over there. That's like, real hard, not too shabby.
Okay. Don't know why the Peaky happy.
No problem. We're even higher level than we were when we first started.
That's cute.
So this should not be an issue. Uh-oh, uh-oh. No, 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 the other one started attacking. But that's really scary. Oh, my gosh. That's the death guy. That's the Titan. I have no idea how to say his name. There he is. So cool looking. He's huge. I want to be you. I want to be what you are one day. One day this robot fish is going to become that thing. I guarantee it. Let's make it happen. Oh, Megalodon. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Leave. Leave forever. Holy moly. That was not cool. Where the heck did you come from? Yeesh. The guy came out of nowhere. Whoa, look at all this meat. What even is this? Something got
oh, are they fish guys?
Really, really dead. That guy just ate me through a mountain. That did not seem fair. He ate me through a mountain. I was eating leftovers.
Hank? Hank is this?
Of course. Megalodon, the mountain eater. Amazing. All right, let's change to a new fish now that we got some money to spend. So I think I'm going to go in as the black tip shark. I don't want to spend much money, but at the same time, I want a good, strong fish. This guy, he's a shark. What else can you say? Oh my gosh, I just spawned with 100 of my family. Okay, that's going to make things a little bit trickier. Having to deal with all these other guys taking my food. All right, so let's begin our life here. Good old black tip shark. Eat up this crab. Delicious crab. Everybody likes a little California roll. That's what I always say. Belly up to the sushi bar. Grab yourself a California roll. There you go. Homemade. Right there. Delicious. Guy is not quite as strong as I was hoping. Now, he does have that thrashing ability, which is kind of nice, but he's not strong. His bite does a decent amount of damage, and he's very fast, which is cool, but not quite the damage output that I was hoping. And he's kind of small, so I'm a little bit worried that there's some creatures out there that could just in one gulp while I'm focusing on my California one. And I just need to find some avocado from the ocean. If you can find an avocado tree down here somewhere. Holy cow, this tuna! No! Great white shark! Exactly what I said was going to happen. Someone's going to sneak up behind me and eat me whole. And there you go. Let's try this Norway red. I mean, he's only 9 points to start out as. Don't like starting out over here. I don't feel like there's a lot of stuff for us to get out here.
Did I tell you how I'm working tonight? Like I know. I see that all my videos now. I just
like,
ugh.
Like, free. Guys, will eat a pork gun. That's what you need to do. This guy is also very
slow. My plan is make you feel last night, but a big feel again. Nothing new about that.
Taken away in the blink of an eye by a mangler. Sad day.
This is.
Yes. Try to eat some crab. See how these guys do. This guy is so hard to run around. Come on. Crab. Oh my gosh. This guy is impossible to move. I don't like this fish. You see these guys? Can I eat you? Hello? Come here. I would like to. Stop running. Can I eat you? Hello? Stop. It's so hard to turn around and like, come on. Nope. Missed it. Come here. Just one bite. That's all I can get. Gosh, this guy's impossible to play as. I don't want to play as a fish anymore. I'm changing. Going back to the boat. The robot Evos. You give my life anew as a robot fish. You guys remember that time when you were a robot fish and we got by a megalodon through a mountain? Like yesterday. Alright, so I managed to get to level 22 as robot fish guy again. And, well, as you see, Megalodon. He's here, and he just ate
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Coming out of his face. Yeah, just ate one of those guys. Pretty much entirely whole. So that's super cool. And I just watched that horrifying scene. So that was real nice. I'm going to eat crab. Make myself a California roll. Get back. That was the whale shark. Whale shark just backed me up. But on the bright side, I have 200 coins now, which means I should be able to actually become a whale shark. And the whale shark would be awesome for getting coins. So I think I'm gonna play as this guy and get as many coins as I possibly can, so that we can play as the new Titan. Just totally butchering that name, but I don't care.
Aaron, do you want to set a different to eat? Yes?
700 coins. This is...
Okay, I'm back. Make pizza for Aaron. She wanted to eat it, you know, yay! Or, nope. I now want to make a new one.
Let's see how it goes. I'm excited. Okay, so this guy, oh my gosh. Look at that.
Baby, stop missing food.
No. But I kind of love it at the same time. I don't really know how to feel about it. Let's go eat some stuff. I feel like this guy's going to be really, really good at fire. I mean, look at those teeth. Where are you going? Oh, gunfight! You are done! Okay, he's a big old massive crab. Oh, gunfight.
I'm off the ego now.
Love it. This guy is just a mean predator. He will eat anything in his way. And he does more damage when he sneaks up on his prey. So that is an interesting little ability. Let's see. Think we can take on a whale shark? I think we can.
What? We
destroyed this thing. Holy moly. Oh, give me all that extra.
People must need to eat a lot of food.
Yes, please.
Tonight? Because I'm working tonight. And it's just...
I know the whale shark is spawning right
there. Yeah.
Here's one. Another one. So as long as we sneak up on these guys, they're gonna go down really, really fast. Here we go. Let's do it. Come here. Oh god, 218 damage. It's incredible. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me entirely whole. I just don't want that to happen. Hopefully I'm big enough to not get eaten whole by these guys. But who knows? They're vacuums. They are the Dyson of the ocean. So that kind of scares me. So good. Hey, none of that. That was mine. Thank you very much. I'm gonna eat you now. Goodbye, sir.
I have no issue working nighttime, you know, but it's just, I hate working at day, you know.
I'm gonna eat you now, alright? Hope you don't mind. So, that's what's happening. Alright, got another whale shark on our radar. I'm pretty sure that we can get this guy to a level where he can take out the Megalodon.
So I got food. Exactly 2-4. Ah.
That guy scares me right now. I don't want to take him on yet, but I feel like we can get. But I think what I'm gonna do is just continue eating for defenseless whale shark. Life is good. Hello, friend. You're going to get eaten. Oh my gosh, one bite turned them into like thousands of delicious morsels of eggs. It's beautiful. Oh man, this guy is looking real, real mean. Alright, let's try to take this guy on. I'm pretty sure we can take him down. I forget his name, but I'm gonna try to eat him. So let's see. Ooh, that did a lot of damage.
Over 1,000 damage every bite. He obliterated that guy. He did not stand a chance. Look.
That is amazing. What do you think? Where's Megalodon? Where are you at, Meg? I'm ready to eat you, buddy. Oh, we got the great white. much from it. I'm willing to bet. Oh, you guys are so done. You're so done. There's nothing. There's nothing you can do. Just explode with vicious meat. Come here. Come here. Done. Who wants some? I'm the king of the ocean. Look at that face. Yeah, I'm not the prettiest fish in the world. And definitely one of the strongest. Alright, we need to get revenge. Where is Megalodon? Oh, that's the other one. We already proved that we can eat that one. That was not a problem. Megalodon is on my list. Where is he? This is where Megalodon is.
Come on.
Ooh, oh, we can eat our
sorry, it's a, I am an eat piece of thing.
Let's do it. Goodbye. That was too easy. I almost put a bag. You're not Megalodon, are you? No, I don't think that's Megalodon. I think that's just a great white shark. Which, since he's over here, let's just yum. That was delicious. I guess Megalodon's scared. Ran away. But I was looking for him. Well, the rumors are true, buddy. I am looking for you. And I'm hungry. I love the way that this guy
No.
Snake in the ocean. And there is the Megalodon. Oh, you're in for a treat, buddy. You're in for a real treat, okay? He's full.
Okay.
Making some pretty drastic maneuvers there.
And okay, push up again.
You got it? Two bites! What is this thing? This is next level predator. This is crazy. You are gonna die. I'm so sorry. One bite. Now it's one bite.
What
sure. Okay. Come here. Don't scare me. You do not scare me. I just bit your face off. There. Yeah? Oh, another one spawned? Sure, I'll eat you too. I'm not scared of you anymore. Okay, that's enough killing Megalodon. Let's go take on the giant whale boss. To think I was actually scared of that guy at one point. Not so much anymore. Not so much. Alright. Made it to the Arctic Zone. Our time has come. Now we just need to find that big old whale. It's pretty hard to miss. Pretty big. They orca. Why not? Grab it on the way. Instead of a tight squeeze. A little claustrophobic. Don't really like it. Where you at, big old whale? Where are you? I guess he's scared too. There he is. Oh, I see you, buddy. Don't think you can escape from me. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, you're so done. One bite! He's dead! I am the king of the ocean. Bow before me. The weird snake monster face. Look at that face. Oh, hideous. Absolutely hideous. But there you have it, guys. New update for Feed and Grow Fish. This is so cool. I love this new guy. He is an absolute force. He's like a wrecking ball. Point him in the direction that you want him to go, and everything in the path will be destroyed. I love it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to hit that like button, and of course, like support and subscribe to my channel by clicking on that little circle with my logo in it right below this window. You can also watch more of my videos by clicking on the sides of the screen. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time.
Hey, I want 2 of 10.
So, here's an update that added one that I am very excited about.
I need your dishes again. I know, she's not gonna do that every time, huh?
I do.
Okay, I'm not going to do this one because every time I try, I was beat up. Okay, smart. That's my foot. Come on. Okay, toodaloo.